We begin tonight with the record spike in hospitalizations in San Diego County. The number of COVID patients in local hospitals continues to climb at a quicker pace than any other time in the pandemic. Based on the latest state numbers, there has been an increase of more than 400 since Christmas. Today, 774 San Diegans are in the hospital with COVID, up more than 100 since Monday. More than 5,700 new cases were also reported today.